What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another vlog. Hope you guys are having a great day, killing it as always. My boy Derek is pulling up soon because we're gonna do a little bit of a ride along, and he's gonna talk to us about what he's got for his build. By the way, he's got an IS300. I don't know if you guys remember. We're gonna be having a little bit of full throttle action in this video. So hope you guys enjoy. With that being said, let's go. Y'all remember my boy Derek? Woo! Y'all like that startup, huh? Yeah. Y'all, I'm gonna jump in right now. What's going on, eh?
Let's do it.
Yeah, bro. Hold on.
Yeah, make sure.
Yeah.
A little tight
there. Yeah.
A little tight there for a big guy.
Yeah. So for the people that who didn't see my vlog, just tell them what you got for your setup.
So it's a 10-to-1 motor, Wright Racing engines built in. It's a 7175. T56 trans. T56 trans from Ernest. It's got his 8.8 rear kit as well. Just all the supporting mods.
And all of that is making around 1,000.
Yeah. Yeah, this run will be around like 700. We're spinning like crazy before I was out. So.
Yeah.
And, you know, just got the car back together. Just still getting used to it. So.
Yeah.
And, feeling good so far.
Nice, man. Five settings.
That was the first setting, but it's making a lot more boost right now because it's cold. That was 24 pounds.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
The Kilmo is 36 pounds.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
All right.
I haven't hit it on that yet, but.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Parks right there.
Right on this road over there.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
air going.
That's it. You haven't actually used it.
I just got it wired up. It was freezing.
Oh.
I got the car back. Like when I saw you, I got the car back 3 days before that.
Oh, wow. Shit.
Yep. So, yeah. I use John Moe Power and Dear Mark. He wired up the AC. It's all controlled by the Pro EFI and everything.
Shit, man. Yeah. Yo, you know what? Speaking of John Moe Power, that's going to be my next episode of Behind the Belt. For sure.
You know what I can probably do? I can take you to a good spot and then where it's a little darker. I'm going to shoot some flames out of this thing.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Yeah, so all right.
I'll show you what we got to do here. All
right. Alright, so this is how it works. You hold this button and you
go to 5,000 like, and then hold it down.
Yeah.
And get it up. I don't know why it didn't do it. Try it again. Get it up there again and then start and then hold it.
Get that flames, bro. Get them flames. Oh my God. Woo! And I'm the two-step king now. What you gonna do? Yo, we scared the fuck out of this guy. Yo, what's going on, man? We some fucking hooligans, dog. Oh, shit.
But there it is, yo. This is fucking 2J.
All right, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed our little video. But I'm going to cut it short. So thank you guys for tuning in. As always, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time, yo. I'm out. I get those goosebumps.